Welcome to the 2021 Meet the Javalinas. Band, take it away. Give our band a round of applause. Would everyone please stand for the presentation of Colors and the National Anthem. The presentation of Colors will be performed by the Southwest JROTC Javalina Battalion Color Guard. The United States flag is carried by Cadet Second Lieutenant Jared Tinoco. The Texas flag is carried by Cadet Lieutenant Colonel Audrey Marroquin. The U.S. Guard is Cadet Staff Sergeant Camila Arauza. And the Color Guard Commander and Texas Guard is Cadet Master Sergeant Connie Sanchez. The Color Guard is under the direction of the Senior Army Instructor Major James Kellum and Army Instructor Master Sergeant Gonzalo Melendez. The national anthem will be sung by senior Ana Elda Ramos.
Say, can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight, o'er the ramparts we watched, were so gallantly streaming, and the rockets rang loud, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof that our flag was still there. Oh, say does that star-spangled banner yet wave o'er the
Thank you so much, Ana Elda. Ana Elda is under the direction of Lucero Cardenas. Please remain standing for the PSGA Southwest alma mater and get those J's up. Johnny Joe Triayas. I am one of three theater directors at PSGA Southwest Early College High School, and it is my honor to serve as your master of ceremonies for today's Meet the Jabalinas. I would like to take this opportunity to welcome all of our fans, parents, staff, our community from the entire PSGA Southwest cluster. Thank you so much for being here to support all of the students out on the field today. Our district's theme and mission for this year is PSJA Inspires. And more than ever, we need to do everything that we possibly can to continue to inspire the students that attend every school across PSJA ISD. One way you can do this is by showing up and supporting every single student that we see out on the field, regardless of what they're doing. So I encourage you, all of us, to continue to showing our community the love and the support that they deserve after the year that we have all experienced. I will now welcome a performance from PSGA Southwest High School, Kennedy Middle School cheerleaders. Let's show our Jabalina support. Let's give those young ladies another round of applause. The PSGA Southwest Early College cheerleaders are under the direction of Maritza Reyes, and the Kennedy Middle School cheerleaders are under the direction of Ms. Sally Cantu. It is now my honor to introduce the PSGA Southwest Early College High School administration. The few, the proud, definitely. Starting with our newly appointed principal, Mr. Israel Nicanor, assistant principal, Robert Elizondo, assistant principal, Alma de la Rosa, and our CLL, Robin Hernandez. At this time, I invite Mr. Nicanor to share a few words.
Thank you, Mr. Trias. First of all, I want to welcome all of you for being here, and thank you for being here tonight in our efforts to recognize the hard work of our student athletes. First, I want to thank our school board members, all of them, of course, but especially those that are present, Mr. Jesse Vela, Mr. Jesse Zambrano, Ms. Cynthia Gutierrez, and Mr. Jorge Palacios. I want to especially thank you guys because we see all the support that you give us day in and day out, all the hours you spend in the benefit for our students. I want to also recognize and thank Commissioner Itza Garza for being here tonight. Thank you. Like I said, and I'm going to speak to the students. Students, know that your work does not go unrecognized. We know that day in, day out, you guys practice hour after hour. You guys are in the weight room time after time. We're running the miles and miles. We are swimming the laps, you know. And of course, our trainers, right? We can't do that without them. Our volleyball girls are currently playing a game. Our varsity girls are away, and we want to thank them. They couldn't be here tonight, but we know they're here in spirit. Now, to thank the parents. We want to thank every single parent for the time and effort that you put in for your students, for your son and daughter to be able to participate. We know it takes a lot. The driving to practice, the driving back practice, all the time spent away from your families. We thank you for that. A los padres les quiero dar las gracias por todo el apoyo que le dan a sus hijos para darles la oportunidad de participar en estas actividades. Es muy importante el apoyo que le mostramos a nuestros hijos. Queremos que en esta nueva época de Southwest continuamos el apoyo de los estudiantes como comunidad. So once again, I just want to thank every single one of you for coming out tonight and supporting our student athletes. Let's make sure that we're out there every single game that we're able to attend, whether it's volleyball, football, tennis, golf. Let's try to make it out there. They notice. So we're going to be there. Thank you.
Thank you so much, Mr. Nicanor. Just as a brief baby public service announcement, I just want to remind everyone on the field and everyone in the audience, we are still in the midst of a pandemic, so I urge all of us to please keep our masks on and over our noses. This is just to ensure the safety of all of the students, faculty and staff, and community members here at the event today. Thank you so much in advance. And now, I would love to introduce a performance from Grupo Folclórico Cuella Metel under the direction of Ms. Sarah Sanchez. Will the Folklorico please step down to the sideline, please? Let's give them a round of applause. As Mr. Nicanor has already eloquently done, but I will do it again just so that they know just how appreciated they are. I will introduce the PSJA superintendent and board members once again. PSJA ISD superintendent is Dr. Jorge Arredondo. Jorge Zambrano, board president. Jesse Vela, vice president. Jorge Palacios, secretary treasurer. Cynthia Gutierrez, assistant secretary treasurer. Ricardo Pedraza, member. Carlos Viejas, member. And Mr. Jesse Zambrano, member. Let's give another huge round of applause for the thankless job that they do. We are so grateful for everything you have done to ensure our safety. Thank you, thank you, thank you. At this time, I would like to invite any one of you who would like to share a few words with the audience. Shocker.
Thank you, sir. And first of all, thank you on behalf of the school board. Parents, I appreciate the fact that you are so supportive and you encourage your students, your children, to participate. You're here because of them. All the students behind him, all of the students over here on this right, whether they're athletes or not, they're students, student athletes, student artists. And the reason I say that is because Southwest High School has the reputation of being the best school in the state of Texas in academics and in fine arts. And they're not that far behind in athletics. Some individuals may not realize it, but we've had state champions in the last 3 years in academics, athletics, and fine arts. That's documented. Fact check me. I'm so proud, very proud. Me da mucho orgullo por sus hijos. And students, very briefly, you have a tradition. Probably, okay. I spoke, breathe in too hard. You have a tradition. Tradition, tradición. Someone came before you. Someone did the work before you to set a great example for you. I want you to continue the tradition. It's gonna take work. You be the best student athlete you can be, and I want you to be the best person every single day. You practice winning every single day. Winning, winning as a person by what you do, the example you give. All of you students, all of you, you practice it every day. You have to work at it. Be conscientious about that. You have a tradition too, everybody. I want to thank all of these students. The band is over here, the Folklorico girls. I think they're gonna get ready to dance for you. Not the MC Hammer, not the MC Hammer music. That would have been interesting to see. All of the students that are here, we value them. They represent you, the school, the community, and the school district. And believe me, these students were the best in the state of Texas last year. And that's well documented. Thank you very much. We owe it to all of you because students, you didn't do it by yourself. Always know that. Anything you do, the success in your life, someone was there for you. Administrators, your teachers, your parents, All of these individuals played a key role in your life. Hey, do the work, because that's what makes you successful. Put in the work. You have a great and successful and safe school year. Look forward to seeing you, all of you, on the field. I've missed that. I really have missed you being on the field. So, again, thank you. Padres, gracias. Les agradezco. Vamos a seguir inspirando a toda la comunidad. De parte de ellos, gracias.
Thank you so much. All right, y'all. We're going to welcome Grupo Folklorico Guayametl one more time. One big round of applause. Let's go. Beautiful work. Again, Grupo Folklorico Guayametl is under the direction of Ms. Sarah Sanchez. I would like to take this time to recognize the hard work of our trainers here at PSJ Southwest Early College High School. Those names are as follows. We have Luna Diaz, Rafael Rivera, Alia Hernandez, Deandra Herrera, Alexa Peña, Grecia Marquez, and Cassandra Tamez. Thank you for keeping everyone safe and hydrated. These students are under the direction of Erica Martinez and Paul Chavana. At this time, I would like to recognize our Javelina volleyball girls who are currently out at a game. The girls are currently playing at La Villa, and we wish them the best of luck today. Support our Lady Javalinas and attend their next home volleyball game on Saturday, September 11th at 12 p.m. That is Saturday, September 11th at 12 p.m. I want to see all of you supporting our Javalinas. Our head coach is Johanna Diaz. Assistants Alexis Barreiro, Erica Gonzalez, Cassandra Pena, and Lori Garza. Yes.
Introducing the Javelina Varsity Volleyball Team.
Hi, my name is Leila Estrada, and I'm a senior.
Hi, my name is Yahaira Piña, and I am a sophomore.
Hi, I'm Viviana Magaña, and I'm a junior.
Hi, my name is Romina Kelly, and I'm a senior.
Hi, I'm Arlette Salazar, and I'm a junior.
Hi, my name is Salma Melendez, and I'm a sophomore.
Hi, my name is Diego Vicenas, and I'm a freshman.
Hi, my name is Yahaira Garcia, and I'm a senior.
Hi, my name is Veronica Castillo, and I'm a senior.
Hi, my name is Jonathan Rovella.
Hi, I'm Jordi Sanchez, and I'm a sophomore.
I'm Alfa Rocha, and I'm a sophomore.
Let's all wish them good luck this volleyball season.
Again, catch them September 11th at home at 12 p.m. Moving over to the city of Far. Representing the city of Far today is a woman who is very near and dear to my heart. She is the mother of two perfect examples of what a Javelina student should always strive to be. And that is City Commissioner Itza Flores.
Thank you. On behalf of the mayor, Hernandez, and the City Commission, we'd like to thank Southwest for inviting us to be part of this. Family, we want to thank you for being out here supporting your students. Because of you, these students will have an opportunity to be successful, to participate. It takes all of us. Each one of you play a big role in the success of academics, sports, and everything else, the fine arts, everything that we do and the students do. So we want to thank you. Let's have a safe and successful year. Thank you.
Thank you so much, Mrs. Flores. All right, moving on to our swimming team recognitions. May I please have our swimmers stand? Our PSJ Southwest Early College Swim Team had two district champions in their individual events. We have Isaac Velasquez and Mauricio Uria. Along with that, we have six regional qualifiers in 11 events. Hector Mendoza, second team all district in the 200 and 500 freestyle. Pedro Garcia, second team all-district 200 and 500 freestyle. Mauricio Uria, first team all-district, all-region honorable mention, 200 and 500 freestyle. And finally, we have Isaac Velasquez, first team all-district, first team all-region, and second team all-state in the 50 and 100 freestyle. This was Isaac Velasquez's third trip to state, each year in different events. Hopefully this will be year number four. No pressure. In addition, PSJA Consolidated Team also received RGV Water Polo Champions. And just in case you were wondering, we are recruiting swimmers, divers. PSJA Southwest has never had a diver in its history. Will you be the first? And water polo players, please contact Coach Erica Amador or ask any swimmer. They're all right there. for more information. Thank you so much. At this time, we will have a performance by our PSJ Southwest Sapphires, Kennedy Starlets, and Escalante Prancers. Our Sapphires are under the direction of Mrs. Selena Elizondo and Eliza Gurola. Our Kennedy Starlets are under the direction of Miss Cindy Carter. Our Escalante Prancers are under the direction of Mr. Raul Rodriguez. Another round of applause for our wonderful dancers. And now we will have a performance from our mighty Javelina Band. Southwest Band directors are Tony Flores, Myra Garcia, Vicente Cantu, Roxana Guereca, Christian Peña, and Diego Torres. Color Guard directors are Selena Elizondo and Raul Rodriguez.
Come on.
Let's give our man one more round of applause. Thank you so much. At this time, I would like to recognize the PSJ Southwest cross country team. Ladies and gentlemen, please stand to be recognized. Already for the season opener, the cross country girls had Yasmin Guerra finish in first place. Aileen Rodriguez in fourth place, and Mariela Peña in 15th place. Let's give these young ladies a round of applause. Ladies and gentlemen, we wish you a great cross-country season, and know you will have the support of the entire Jabalina community. Thank you so much. And talking about new additions, at this time, I would like to introduce the newly appointed Kennedy Middle School principal, one of my former bosses, Abraham Estrada.
Good evening. My name is Abraham Estrada, and I want to first of all thank Southwest Administration, coaching staff, and Ms. Reyes for inviting us out here to making the impression that connecting with middle school is the importance of building strong characters, strong, well-rounded individuals to come to Southwest Jabalinas. I would like to introduce our administration, Mr. Rosario Rodriguez, Ms. Sandra Cantu, Ms. Ana Chavez. I would also like to thank some of our staff that are on the fans. Thank you for your support and supporting our students. Also, parents, thank you for encouraging our students to keep on being involved in sports, keep on being involved in programs, UIO programs, to be strong individuals and well-rounded individuals. I would like to recognize our football team up there in the stands. I would like to recognize our star, our dance team from Kennedy Middle School. Also, our cheer team and our Flocorico team. I would like to say from behalf of this administration, Southwest Administration, Kennedy Middle School promises to send some well-rounded individuals going up to ninth grade to make sure that we have a strong foundation to be great leaders at Southwest Jabalinas. So once again, thank you for having us, and go Razorbacks, Jays up.
All right, the moment you've all been waiting for. A performance from your Southwest Jabalina cheerleaders. The Southwest cheerleaders received 2 Blue Superior ribbons at the NCAA Summer Camp, 2 NCAA All-American nominations, and the Technical Award. The cheer team is under the direction of Maritza Reyes and Yolanda Olivares Guerrero. The 2021-2022 cheer captain is Madeline Stroud. Another round of applause for our amazing cheerleaders. At this time, I invite our mighty Javelina drumline for a very special performance. Of applause. Thank you so much. At this time, I invite Coach Estrada to introduce the varsity football team.
Good evening, gentlemen. All parents, all staff, and all community, thank you all for showing up tonight. We want to thank Dr. Elondo. We want to thank all the board members, especially the ones that are here tonight, Mr. Vela, Mr. Palacios, Mr. Zambrano, and Mr. Villegas. We also want to thank our principal, Mr. Israel Nicanor and his administration, our Kennedy principal, Mr. Abram Estrada and his staff, and then most important, the parents, the community. This kid's here. Every single sport cannot go out and perform without your support, you being out there and giving their back to them. Our future Javelinas sitting in the stands. One day, you will be where these guys are sitting at. There's a lot of things in ESJ Southwest that we want to change. Our tradition has been changing. Expectations are at another level. Just like that said, our academics, drama has been doing good, and I guarantee you, you have not seen what's about to come happen with our athletic program. I tell our kids, always put God first and everything will come through. If you want things in life, things don't just happen. You gotta make it happen. If you want something, go get it. Ain't nobody gonna give you anything. One thing that I wanna tell you guys is, they talk about inspiration and inspire. What is your inspiration? What is your that inspires you? But at the end of the day, you are the show. I've told my athletes, we're gonna be the greatest show on earth. When you come see these guys play, it's gonna be something they've never seen before. And it comes from the top. I'm gonna leave it with this. I wanna introduce my freshman football players. Please stand up. Sit down. Now I'm gonna introduce my coaching staff. Our defensive coordinator, Coach Eric Estrada. Our offensive coordinator, Coach Edric Pacheco. Our special teams coordinator, Louis Martinez. Our receivers coach, Orlando Solis. Our D-line coach, Juan Rodriguez. Another D-line coach, Marcus Galaviz. Our linebackers coach, Robert Gracia. And one of our linemen coach, Julian Zamora. Now I'm gonna introduce our players. Josue Lopez, Aaron Martinez, Jeremiah Gonzalez, Jonathan Gomez, Eduardo Santana, Andres Vázquez, Eric Malpica, Andres Bautista, Angel Hernandez, Diego Torres, Caleb Torres, Cedric Ortega, Pedro Galvan, Andrew Reyna, Christian Gutierrez, Yahir Amar, George Sanchez, Sergio Rodriguez, Juan Sanchez, our ball boy, Antoine Estrada, Jaden Mejia, Guadalupe Garcia, Greg Ramirez, Beto De Anda, Jose Gallegos, Angel Arias, Joan de la Garza, Nathan Sanchez, Juan Porras, Juan Vaca, Romeo Martinez, Oscar de la Cruz, Rafael Mendoza, Kevin Martinez, Marcus Garcia, Arturo de la Rosa, Mendoza, Eric Silva, and Elijah Anderson. Now, I'm going to teach you a little bit of tradition. At PLJ Southwest and the community and Kennedy Middle School, Escalante Middle School, and all our feeders, because family comes first. We know that you will build us in the future. So when in our community, not at PLJ Southwest, in our community, when we say J's up, we raise our left hand, turn the up, and it makes a J. So right now, when I say J's up, everybody's doing it. So put your hands down right now. Everybody put it down. Ready? J's up. All right. We got to get a little faster. I want it just like the football players. Check out the football players. Ready, guys? J's up. Just like that. Here we go. Ready? J's up. There it is. Now, we got to add one more thing. When I say Javelina, you say nation. So it's going to sound just like this. J's up. Javelina. Just like that. Here we go. Ready? Everybody doing it at the same time. Ready? J's up. Javelina. There you go.
We will conclude with a fight song from our mighty Javelina band. If you can please join me and stand up. And J's up. I'm not that cool. I'm not that cool. One more big round of applause. And remember to keep inspiring each and every one of our students at every one of their competitions this year. We look forward to seeing all of you there. Please join us at Peter Piper Pizza right after today's festivities on Cage for Pack the House. And let them know that you're there with the Javelinas. We'll see you there. Thank you and have a wonderful year.